Tony, what are you doing here?
Thank you.
No problem.
Supply fresh drinking water. So today's our first delivery. This is going to be an ongoing thing for this stadium. It's got to be about 3,000 people instead of minimum, if not more. So along with the water, we're also supplying medical supplies, which is very, very much needed.
And getting hold of logistics such as big trucks and water has been the challenge,
our
isn't it?
Our next step is to do this on a bigger scale. Water is going to be needed. It's a very, very warm country. Dehydration is going to cause problems, which if you can eliminate it, it all the better. So logistically, we're going to move forward, getting more supplies of water into this stadium as well.